Hey there, who wants an easier life? Me too. Thankfully, ArcGIS Pro 3.4 delivers with some new innovations to make your GIS workflows a little bit easier. So let's run through a few of them, rapid fire. First up, to give yourself a little extra real estate for your map, you can toggle to the new Simplified ribbon option. This will reduce the icon size and remove the text from the ribbon. This is perfect if you're working on a single screen and want some more wiggle room. Slay! Next, we made it easier to work with stacked panes. There are now icons to help you identify each pane, and there's a little drop-down list available that provides the whole name of each pane. Finally, there's a new Close Others and Close Tab Group option when you right-click on a pane. Slay! When you need to change an application option, it's hard to remember where that setting you want is located. But fear no more, you can now search for properties and settings by keyword. This is a big time saver. And yes, this search is also available for map properties, layer properties, and other dialog boxes. Slay! Sometimes it's hard to manage a number of open views in your project, especially if they're floating. Now you can keep your work more organized by minimizing floating views, like the attribute table you see here. To bring the minimized view back, hover over the ArcGIS Pro icon in the taskbar. Slay! Finally, many of you use keyboard shortcuts to perform your workflows, but it's hard to remember what keys are assigned to each shortcut. Now you can export your customized keyboard shortcuts into a PDF file. All of these product enhancements in this GeoSnap were added in ArcGIS Pro 3.4 to make your work easier. Let them cook!